Hi. It's been a while, hasn't it? Yes, it has. Yeah. This is my friend, Fluffy, right? I want to say hi to everybody. Yeah. This is my little doggy. She just turned... How old did you just turn on Thursday? Three. She just turned three on Thursday. Yeah, I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a busy week, I'm sorry. Yeah, well, I can't... That judgment stare, I can't stand it anymore. She's very sensitive, so... Over here. There we go. Well, I'm not sure what I'm going to show you today. Do you like bats? Bats. They're probably wondering why I haven't put a video on up here for a while, but it's been busy. She's still looking at me. So it's been a really busy September, really busy last week. It's just been crazy. I've been here, there, and everywhere. That's right, everywhere. So, yeah, I did some bat chasing a few years ago. So, we'll take a look at that. And hey, I'm wearing tidy whiteys today. I really am. I just wanted to tell you that because I'm trying to work on getting my voice higher. You know, it's like I gotta do something about it. It's just my voice is so low. I don't know. But I just don't wear tidy whiteys. Yeah, you know, I wear tidy blackies, tidy blueies. I don't know why I find this funny. Tidy reddies, tidy greenies. Yes, it's too much information for my dog. But today they're actually tidy whiteys. Alrighty. So I just had to finish that rhyme. Let's do some bat chasing. Hope you enjoy it. Here it is.
Thank you.
Everybody, I'm actually 4. I just turned 4. I lied, yes. I'm not 3. I'm sorry. I figured if I could get away with 3, why not? But no, I can't deal with that guilt. So yes, I'm 4. I just turned 4. That's so old. Is it? Is it not? Well, anyways, I'm glad I came out with the truth. Thanks for listening. Yeah, this truth stuff is tiring. Goodbye. These are my owner's sheets, by the way. I'm too old for Smurf sheets now.